Okay, we have Dota stream working now. Are we looking for anyone else, Coda, or are they all in games?
I've not thought about it, to be honest. I'm eating at the moment.
Okay.
If there's anyone you guys want to play with, feel free.
I don't think I have anyone online. I asked Alex, I think he's going to sleep, so... I think Monty's already in a game. Yeah. Nah, I'm good to go whenever you guys are finished eating.
Yeah, you can search whenever. I'm only a couple of bites away.
Okay then, let's go.
Come in. May have to tell me when it's done, because it's been safe at the moment.
Okay.
Okay.
You're still carrying on with that same game?
Nah.
Alright.
I'm gonna be right back, but I'll hear if there's a game proc.
You said this last time.
I know, but this time I'll tab out so it's extra loud, and then even if I don't hear it, then scream. Or don't scream, but just say my name because I'll hear them.
Okay. What did you say? You'd started a new map or something? Or a new game?
Yeah, I'm trying to see if I can win on Deity.
Ah. Is that the hardest one?
Yeah.
Okay. So was Warlord 8? I'm pretty sure Warlord was like...
Yeah, something like that. Warlord's kind of doable, but the AI seems fucking absurd now. Like, they all have cities, but second cities by turn 9.
Yeah, that was the... They have an absurdly good start, basically. And yeah. They kind of taper off, but Warlord was what I used to play on, I think. And then when we did the online lobbies, we used to fill the empty slots with Warlords. Because otherwise they're kind of slightly too easy. Once you've played it, like, then we'd probably been crushed by them. But after you've played a few games and you've got back into syncing build orders and stuff, it's kind of easier. But it has been so long since I've actually played Civ 5. I played the one before it quite a lot, but that's about it. Doodle, please hear us. Yeah, the game proc coder. ten out of 10.
Cool. I'm just bummed ASDF to him.
To get my stream graphics sorted and stuff, and then go advertise all over Blitz's channel like a faggot. You managed to make the game proc that time.
Ten seconds to go.
4.9k mid opponent? Or, okay, we won. He wants a bit. I guess. Plays a fish boy. Have we got a rise mid? Is that a thing?
I'll be judging silently. Magnus, I'll pick up this guy.
I think honestly, if I was playing the game seriously to get MMR, I would just pick Storm no matter what. As long as I could get pos 1 or 2, I'd just lane it, either safe or mid, and just grind.
You could take it mid now, but...
I could, but he might want it. I don't think I lose to a 5k player, but we'll see. I think I'd rather play safe lane than have this guy complain.
Like, if you hover over heroes, the cards, sometimes they go to full size, and it frustrates the fuck out of me.
What, sorry?
If you hover your mouse over some heroes, like on the, no matter where it shows like all the heroes, you know, not like,
yeah, when you hit control
size cards. Annoying as fuck.
5 seconds.
I think that just depends. Sometimes it doesn't load them fully.
Right. What the fuck's Arise?
Arise plays Magnus.
Your pick. Your pick.
Big button. Why do I have to pick a hero?
What do we want? Stun, sanking
seconds
again.
To go.
Tanking is always good.
Fish.
Don't play
tanking. I mean, you know, I think we can get kills on the Windrunner. Or Disruptor for Glimpse.
He ran in the Windrunner? It might be mid. No, he didn't. Okay, never mind. I feel like Storm is just such a pub stompy hero that I think if you're good on it.
That Bloodseeker Nightstalker, I think, are three heroes which have huge impact.
I think Bloodseeker and Zeus as a combo as well, if you go as a two stack, is pretty strong. Probably two of the best heroes you can pick together.
Much Wombo, mini combo. Yeah, Fisher Books could be better.
Wombo combo team fight with a Slark. It's kind of weird. Probably works though, you know.
Well, you get a cleave.
Yeah.
Into a Darkseer Vakul with an Earthshaker Fisher and God knows what else.
Completely the opposite of how you want to play Slark, but I guess it still works.
I mean, you just run in and you hit one or two of them and then you can go.
Yeah,
I guess. Or you can even hit whoever's not in the Wombo.
You can just chase, yeah. Yeah, and they don't really get away. That's disgusting.
Shaker or Lesh, or what can we have to...
You could pick Sand King still, but it means I've got no middle lane.
Shaky's or Shaker.
Yes, yeah, we can do fairly well with Necro.
I think yes, do you want to go...
Or do you want to get a range
support?
Lane.
Buxman has been renamed.
Okay, I think you stay bottom, and I think me and the Silencer go... you stay top, me and the Silencer go bottom.
Crawl. Everybody get set.
Alright, I don't mind. I don't think it's a safe, but...
Over here. Are we going aggro try?
Yeah. Trying to wish the brood.
Yeah, more regen.
I gave you the other ward.
What's with all the scribbling?
Alright.
30 seconds to showtime.
What time goes, to be honest? Wait, it's Slark dead?
Mother, I can do this!
Oh. Slark's.
No, we'd aggro try, I think. I think you might be a bit late.
Yeah, I reckon.
I think we can fish a trap now. Nice one. Oh, there are many peoples.
I zone them, I think. I think running at them just scared them away.
Give it to Magnus, I think.
You think?
Yeah. Stay out of my
way, maybe. Did he really bottle rush that hard? He did.
Wow, he has it in.
I think getting level 2 in our trial would have been way better, but...
Probably, yeah.
Good!
I didn't see that yet that much, but...
Probably wins against Windrun Hard, then. He has no talent and 2 tankos, which is 700. There's a spider!
Okay, we... Just switch lanes again? Just switch lanes?
Yep.
Yeah. I'll TP now.
I can get a TP come. We can try to kill him.
Go on.
I think we disengage. Okay, so the spider bottom.
When you swap, I'm swapping.
Her lanes are pretty cancerous.
Yeah, I can't buy a TP from Sideshop.
Can we do something here, Mike?
Think you could have gone.
I guess if you can block him now, that'd be good.
They're gonna destroy me here solo, so...
Perfect, stay there.
There it is.
Yeah.
I'm trying to stack him.
Oh, level 1 still, I mean, at least I'm level 2. You need to smash that bottom
tower of yours. Yeah, that's a fucking heal creep. That's not gonna work. Well, might. Have they changed how that works? Do you want team top, bounty room bottom?
Your bottom tower's in a tight spot. Careful. I'm actually not doing that well here, all things considered. Not getting much CS, but I'm getting full EXP. Yeah. And with you here, I can start the pull for the CS, so.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna pull now, I think. You're probably better off under tower anyway, aren't you?
Yeah, probably. Probably get a quelling blade. Just sit there. That's right.
I don't think the stone will reach the corner there, will it?
I doubt it.
Yeah, it will from there.
I don't think we'll have the dumps to go there with the wind.
More like it.
Cool. I think that worked out.
Just gonna pull this right back, I think. Hey, sport.
All right. Should I get this?
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
It's got a quelling blade, so it doesn't really make too much difference. I can drop it if I need to hit twice.
Come in top.
Missing top, careful.
Yeah, we haven't had the Rubik in 6 years, but oh, okay, it's back. So they're just gonna pull it.
We can maybe take XP off that.
I can get the yellow creep, I think, here in time. This way. Come on. Yes. Get it. Yeah. What did you take me for?
Yeah,
it was one player. Pull this into. Ah, I missed that one. Okay.
I'm here with the stun.
They got me here, I think. Oh, it was a bit greedy. Yeah.
Are you kidding?
Jaro.
I'm not getting that guy. Yeah, a bit late with that stun. Might have been okay.
Probably should have gone for the last one, to be honest.
Yeah.
Probably not. I'm not sure. I thought the stun would come sooner, but I can't really tell.
Yeah, I mean, might have been my mistake. I think you were out of position, but I think the stun could have get your leap away so you can take as much damage. You sure?
Your mid tower needs a little help.
Drive stack.
I don't think conceding one or two kills up here is that bad, though. I think they pretty much need a lot for it to work out.
Yeah. I'm going to pick up a bottle so we have a bit more sustain.
I'm assuming they have a ward here.
I got boost just to be safe, but yeah. I'm just going to pull him right back.
I have a stun, but...
Your mid-tower's coming.
If I can separate one of them, then it's a kill, right?
Yeah. I'm pulling now, so the wave will be...
Yeah, I see. Now you're talking. Get these things.
Good.
No Rubik.
Wait a second. I'm getting my bottle.
Yeah.
Your mid-tower's in a bit of a bind.
Right.
Thing is... I don't need
You okay?
Oh, Shaker might be dead.
It's probably better off if you guys were laning against the Brood, I think.
Maybe.
I think we're okay here, it's just positioning. All part of the plan.
Your mid tower ain't doing too well.
If you come
well.
Back in, I can leave a bottle on you, so I can use this to heal support.
Okay, yeah.
That's right.
Hate to be your mid tower right about now.
Have to be in, ready?
Okay.
For God's sake. Just gonna solve
this
it.
Way.
I've got a fair few levels. I've got that D ward as well, so.
Every week is mid. I think we can try to get the Jaro here.
Yeah. I'm gonna drop the sentry and find out first. Cool, yeah.
Yep, cool.
Yep.
Fuck! You get to leave that, right?
Yeah, but not
oh
right.
My god.
I think he's still dead.
That works.
I'll be out of this mess in no time.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, not good for CS, but I mean, I still have quite good experience, considering.
Yeah, I'm almost level 6 as well, which is pretty decent.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm gonna pull again. I'm level 5, so I'm almost gonna have silence for big fights now.
What does he have? Phase boots, that's why.
Ram boots.
All part of the plan.
She's still mid.
Go on.
Rubik? We can try to get Rubik again top, huh?
With a little try, yeah. Fuck.
Mm-hmm.
I think we need not to have so many creeps though. Basically, creeps see.
Yep.
I'm gonna go try and grab this top room. I think Rubik was chasing.
Yeah. Mine, right?
Face boots makes this ridiculous. Can't last it against him.
What
here?
What here?
Board, yeah.
Careful.
I'm dead, but
more like it.
Denied them a double damage room.
Don't get caught.
I'll come top now and hopefully.
I should. I'm like leaping for CS and still not getting it.
Darkseid seems to be doing fairly well. Brood's feeding spiders.
Should be.
Have you got the denial of ward yet?
Yeah.
Cool.
You wanna try go here?
I've gone round. He's figuring the way isn't unnecessary.
Or we could just wait for him.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I think
I'm gonna
so.
Try and pull this and then. Watch out, slug.
Yeah, I wanna make sure you get it.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Yep. There you go. I got it for you. I'm never sure whether that's going to
be a fishing trap here if any of them come forward.
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
Fuck! Oh, he's trapped though.
Yeah, but he's.
I got a bit too far forward.
Oh, whatever, I'm gonna just take the Goldberg and get it.
Hard to fucking guess where they are.
Yeah, I think you're just a little bit too late for that.
Fuck me.
That's right.
Thanks for helping me farm, boys.
Yeah.
Your leap is less than my stun.
It's like the messiest lane ever, but.
Yeah.
This
mean, 22 CS at 10 is not good.
No.
I mean, similar to jungle CS, either. That's kind of good, but the phase boots makes this kind of.
You can trap him now?
Yep.
Oh.
Close.
Mid-tower's in a bit of a bind.
Close, but.
I've only got enough mana for almost done away from the mag, he's here now.
Okay.
Yeah, it's dagger.
You almost died.
They saw him, didn't they?
That's it.
Fish if you can, and I think Mag will be
yep.
Okay there.
Stun.
Now you're
done.
Yep. Oh, Fisher, this is going to be forced anyway. Yeah. Oh, he caught me in the. Okay.
The Windrunner's TPing.
Unlucky with the skewer,
but. Missed the shackle, but.
He's gonna miss a few more, bro.
I'm here.
I think you can just get out of that position. This will give me level 6 this creep way. Made it. There we go, global up.
Good. I think we need to take one of
them. It's kind of scary.
Oh, I can't finish him. Probably hit as well. I can't go back in, really.
No, never mind.
Oh, and okay, anyway, we got him. Messy.
You're gonna go base? Yeah, I was gonna say. If you're gonna go base, I'll.
Good.
It's
a late Dagon if she's rushed it. That's late if she's rushed it. She's not farming that well.
Yeah. Good Sol Ring Dagon.
Yeah, it's late by about 2 minutes.
Reasonably close to mech as well. It's not bad.
Anywhere but here.
No, really?
I really hate this top lane.
It's cancer.
You sure?
Then there's mana and the heroes left now.
Right. No, but I have such a farm disadvantage.
Another ward on the.
Mag is going top, I'll meet you there.
I think you've been speen.
Thank you.
They warded here. I think I'm coming with a sentry.
I should have got max pounce this game as well.
More like it.
Wanna smoke then?
Give my bottle. Give the bottle. Shaker, you have my bottle. Shaker, you have my bottle.
Okay, okay.
I'm baiting them forward hard. Easy bait. Easy bait, easy life. Nice hoppy.
Boom.
Okay, I have to go base though. You got
how
enough
many
arcanes?
Okay,
quite a lot. That's fine.
I'll go arcanes. Let me go arcanes on answer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The docks have arcanes?
He will be. Not at the moment, but.
Mid tower ain't doing too well.
Can we let Ashika get one of these last hits?
Bad news.
Yep. I'm gonna get that low one.
Should get a next hit, yeah.
Now my ship is nice and sharp.
Stack time is soon, by the way.
Global for all those
two wards on the Wyvern. He's bottom now, though.
You're gonna. I'll stack if you're not gonna.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna stack this and then you can clear it with your Q cutting.
That's not actually stackable, yeah. What? Yeah. What troll, please?
You got four levels in Q, haven't you? Just take
yeah.
This small cap, and that'll be.
Yeah, I have a fucking.
You did?
There's a dust on Jason.
First in 8 seconds. 3, 2,
chasing anyway.
1.
Okay, not good.
Yeah.
He gets the creeps for that too. I didn't know he was there, that was my bad.
Yeah, it's lack of wards on my part.
I was just about to go, but. Wait, you didn't have a gyro was there?
No, I didn't. That was
he
my
was
bad.
Here.
Yes, exactly, it was my bad, that's what I'm saying.
Uh-huh.
It was my bad. I thought I could pick the Rubik before
he
got back.
I did have a global as well, I just kind of into that fog, didn't know when to press it.
I got the bounty rune though, at least.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I have Treads, Aquila, it's not that bad, it's not good, but it's not awful.
Wanna get a ward here?
I can find kills with it too.
Yeah, I just wanna get
good luck out there.
Alright. He's definitely ahead of me on the Jaro.
You can see me here. Ow. What are you doing? Bitch. He has ward here then, I'll get rid of it. Oh, did it just die? It just died, wow.
They might have seen me, but mine, I think.
Nice one. Wait, did they have a ward back here?
Blink and Windrunner.
Yep.
Windrunner with Blink.
They saw you, didn't they?
Gyra came bot.
The ward just died as I left. Also.
No, but I mean...
You guys can probably push top.
Sure thing. Gonna stack this camp my way.
This way. Can try to. I kind of want to finish this so I can free up some space on the map. My farm is abysmal. Wiggle, little fish.
There we go.
Looks like Nagant Docks are at a good start there.
This counts.
I think the brood just gave up. He went jungling.
Rubik Dark Packages.
Brood and Winter are bot. Okay.
Rubik's solo here, I can kill him if he's even slightly ambitious with the lane, so. I'll take that. Might just push it into him.
Did they have vision around here?
I don't think so, no, I checked.
Because I thought I saw it on you.
I will double check. I thought the same. But
Magnus. Triple stacking this.
They have vision here. But not back by the other camp. It's just blocking this. So
if you hide behind trees and stuff.
I think it's blocking this camp, so I'm pretty sure I know where it is, but I'll double check now.
Okay, just
yeah, it's blocking it, so it's like here somewhere.
Cool, I'll put my sentry there then.
Now you're talking. Yeah, here you go.
Windrunner is a player, damn it. Right
for here. The other fella's aiming to wreck your bottom tower.
Here, pounds, we could probably kill or at least force a rotation, then go back to jungle.
Yeah, I can for sure. He's got a bracer though, so it's a little bit tanky.
I think we're getting a kill, but I mean, the rotation will be big.
Never mind.
It's a kill.
Okay, that's bad though. Juki's alive! Oh my god, okay, no. They got me in the leap. Wyvern ult down. Big rotation from Windrunner. It's not that bad.
That's a three-man rotation for that. To punish us.
The other fellas bottom. I think you keep going. They TP three heroes.
I'm worried about triple.
Either that or you. Yeah, either that or you RP top. When I'm up, we can kill them.
I mean, I can echo slam. Creeps.
Tough as nails.
For
if you're gonna go, go now.
I can TP, but no mana though.
I do have a mana.
I can come mid if you want to skewer him, but no, I'm gonna farm. I need to finish Shadowblade, then I'll do shit on my own. More like it. Nice mouse accuracy there, Scott.
I got this one. Grid's still on his level 1 Dago.
Dagon's useless if he doesn't kill with it. It doesn't look like he has, so.
Shaker, you have Echo?
Yep.
Alright.
Fuck, I should have TP'd mid. My bad, guys. Brood's missing off the lane. Oh, there he is.
This is mayhem! He's a beast! RP on Rick. Oh no.
No, he doesn't have it. Turn.
Fuck!
Right. Nice one. Looked like a good start, but
I thought I was gonna
wind out so well.
RP steal, but it's Fisher. It's probably worse.
It's sad when that's the case.
Well, I mean, he doesn't have a blink, so it's not scary. There's a quad stack here. I'd like
okay.
If you can get that with me.
when, because I can pressure this tower in a bit first.
I mean, now would be nice, but only because I'm worried about
okay.
them taking it.
I'll go then. I have my shadow blade up anyway, I want to start moving. Right. I think I'm done farming this game.
Yeah, they're nearby.
Alright, she's gone.
Hey, what a fucking yules.
Okay.
Pussy.
Remove straight. I don't know.
I think it's more for like global, but I don't
know. I can stun for this? No, you can't.
Right through here.
Dara top? No, level 1. Yeah, he has one right there.
Yeah, I know.
Let me
but
do.
I have Shadow
Blade. That's just been placed there, right?
Yep.
Yeah, it's just been placed there. He has a support behind him.
I'm gonna just deload it. Maybe it can be bait.
Support's too far behind him to help.
Nice scope.
I'm getting range for the imps.
go, was it by them, maybe?
Did you get it? Or I can't. I've
no,
got
I didn't
Shadow Dance down.
Fine,
she's got
fine.
All that.
Alright. They're doing a shit bottom.
Yeah, well, I can start killing quite easily now, but it's the problem is it's Wyvern ulti. Okay, I'll do this then.
There's three or four, but.
Yeah, just killed top, so watch for the Jaro's TP.
Yeah, finish that tower.
Oh, part of the plan.
Yeah, you wanna do this, Shaker?
I have no blink, but I mean, I don't know how we do this.
I got a global, I'll be watching now.
Wait for the mag, I can't do it alone.
No Jaro here, so watch for the Jaro. Okay, Bruce top.
I got a sentry.
I got dance. Okay. No,
Spiders
right,
on the small cap, CTS.
The other fella's top tower had a little accident.
I was sure she was there. Fuck, she has Dagon. I've got to run.
This way.
This is not gonna work.
Does the girl have any form or what's happening?
Kind of. More than, well, about the same as me. Both kind of not very much.
Yeah, with that courier and spider, you know?
Spider's top, it's fine.
Fire.
Yeah. Just unlucky pounce. It's hard to pounce as something that's moving at 5-2-2 though.
Yeah, I didn't manage to get my sentry down fast enough. I think that would have been a kill.
Maybe. Maybe I should have tried to pounce. Should have spent a bit better.
Anyway.
I maybe should have just maneuvered a bit better and not gone for the pounce, but whatever. I didn't think about it too much.
What just timed out?
They'll probably come for me soon.
Yeah, I think it's about time you leave.
Well, I'm catching up on farm, so I think I'll kill things.
Garo came here. Garo just has drums, by the way.
Yeah, I've caught up quite hard.
Yeah, he's died lots.
Let's get a smoke and do it mid.
I think I'm gonna go start roaming a lot. Don't need to farm too much.
I have a rocket up my ass.
Pretty sure it's level 1.
I'll RP here if I need.
I've not seen him use it once and he would've.
Go.
Alright.
I'm just gonna keep looking for kills, fuck it.
Come taking power, I just got level 4.
Yep.
We need Darkseer or someone to push back the brood. I do have a sentry for detection.
Yep.
The power is actually quite fucking nice.
I thought the brood was pushing. I came top.
Yeah, she's still here. She's still here somewhere. I think she's farming our jungle. I have a sentry, but I need a slug to kill.
Good job.
Got high tons of gold.
Got mana. You mango me by chance? Yeah.
I can, but if you can wait 20 seconds, I'm much better.
Okay, yeah, I'll wait.
It's kind of like 4 emergencies. Between life or death, you know? More
like it. Yeah, it's fine. I didn't realize quite how much mana regen we had between us. I'm behind him.
He's got the power, not that he matters.
Oh, I've caught up a lot. Good. He keeps empowering me, so I'm actually quite fucking strong. It's like I'm plus an item.
That's right.
Oh, damn
it. Yeah, it doesn't, it's kind of a waste because I do so much anyway.
I think he was just for his dagger, which is kind of worth it if he steals that.
I'm gonna go run around, try and delay a little bit.
I need to go regen.
Okay, I'll look for a pick then.
I got blue. We can fight this, I think.
My dance is up, I don't want to go in. I used it to get out.
Don't go to the
no, 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 I just took a...
Nice one. Oh yeah, that thing back.
Stats, boys. I got you shackled to me. I can turn, here, stun.
Keep going, yeah, I have mana boots. Come back if you want mana boots. Spider! I think Rubik took my ion shell.
Yeah. Nice!
Magnus, that's pretty nice for you.
Yeah.
Help with that.
Oh,
there
nice
you go.
Fisher.
Good Fisher.
That dog's just going down.
Nope. Fuck me. Get dance off.
I need to run back. I can boost the travel into you guys.
I'm pretty low on HP.
Torn has been renamed.
Let's do smokes.
Your bottom tower ain't long for this world.
Yeah, I think you smoke us four.
Just come with us, we can like shut on their team pretty easily.
You can if you want.
Just kill them.
I have blink.
Can if you want. I just think I can make a lot more space by just finding them split up. But up to you.
Yeah.
Mag, I just wanna try and farm this.
I'll just follow the brood around the whole map wherever
I'll follow you guys if you wanna four man smoke, but I got
you wanna come with us, Scott?
Yeah,
smoke.
Go. I'm here anyway, go.
This way.
I'll leave with Shadowblade anyway.
Careful. Right.
What do you think they are? Okay. I have no idea.
He's on top of us, but I don't have detection.
Nice one.
Can someone heal me? Mech? Can you have a mech box set? Mech, please? Thanks.
I
need 17 for my school. Oh, that's big.
Let's just take tower.
Yeah, take this and then Roche, I think.
Game was easier than expected.
Go base. There's no point.
Okay, alright.
I'm scared of that Wyvern ult. Pretty big there.
Your top tower's in trouble.
I think we can pressure this.
Yeah, we can. I think he's right.
Just gyro.
That's right.
Get a blink.
Yeah, you still have RP. I guess we can pretty much just kill them when they come up.
Mike's good, I think.
Yeah, pretty good.
Oh, he's a high MF player, isn't he?
Yeah.
I'll go deaf, you guys are good, yeah?
Duh.
No breaking through the dire structures for now.
I'm gonna come back in. If you get a good RP.
Finish the rocks, look.
Your top tower's getting all banged.
Just careful, Wyvern ult, it's the only thing scary right here.
You're okay.
Oh,
have vision? No.
Nah, my standing dust at the moment, but still, that was
good job. We have two twos up, just get out.
You put free kick all again?
Yeah, I'll do it. Now we go roche though, I think. Easy.
Can maybe get chip damage. Oh no, never mind. Maybe the tower's still standing.
Corridor. I'm waiting for it.
Take forever to fucking pick up this.
Let's do this. I think I'm actually quite weak.
They've seen us come in.
Yeah, we did this later.
I think they know we're here. Be careful.
Let's just go mid, we don't really need the Aegis. Or yeah, that winter is a
free one. Should I buy a gem or am I gonna fuck it?
Stats, boys! Stats, boys.
Yeah, that's pretty sick for Slug.
It's insane.
I think gem's okay, but maybe just some sentries and dusts. I don't think we need to commit. Go, Rise, go!
Buy me one and I'll hold it. I'll put it on the courier. All part of the
plan. Reuse whoever was using it.
Yeah, got it.
Yeah. No, you might
have
walked
this hill. And I have a rocket up my ass.
Yeah.
The other fellas lost the mid tower. Have mech and fort.
Gem's here. You want to take it?
Yeah. You got it?
Cool. I've taken it for now, I'll give it to you. Just didn't want Brood to.
There goes one of the other devils. The Russian Brood picks. I don't mind if I do.
The other fella's mid rags. Duh. Come on. The other fella's the flame is real. We make trouble no more.
It's annoying, bro. Last pick Brood. Like, how shit of a player do you have to be to last pick Brood?
Pretty cancerous, to be fair, but whatever. I picked fish, I can't really complain. The other fellow's
top tower won't be making fish is trouble. Whatever. They have a winch on it. If he was a better player, he could fuck you easily. Think Shackle, Agnes, what are you gonna do about that?
I think the only thing that's scary actually is this fuck. The windrunner can be packed.
Yeah, he should. He could easily like take out.
Yeah, if we group and I don't have global, it's scary as hell. Standing close to you gives me fuck tons of HP regen anyway.
Whatever.
Oh, I'm dead for that.
Oh, were you going to?
Nothing left of the other village. and shield's too strong.
So many buffs on me. I don't even need items.
Kill that, kill that.
I have dancing in a minute. Too late though, I think.
Rocketed, dude.
Yeah.
You get lifted.
Okay. I thought I was trying to force that from my older show he's in range or not. And I got lifted and I got stunned.
Wasn't that bad. I didn't even need items that game, to be fair.
Wow, Broodmother was 5k?
Yeah, he was there.
Clearly not good at Broodmother.
I don't really know. I mean, Starks is like hard.
A 5k Broodmother could be better than that.
Yeah, she's probably 5k at other heroes.
I mean, I don't think Brood was her specialty. She didn't play it right. No. You cut creeps against Starks here. You never fight each other. Should be the way you do it.
With Yo, Brood. Let's make a party, hey?
Sounds good.
I don't know whether they will come, but I'm pretty sure they'll all be together. No, I don't think I can be bothered. I don't think I can be bothered if you're gonna do it.
Well, we could go on to,
TeamSpeak.
Yeah, let's go on to that, but I think what we should do is we should go on to the other, onto Reborn, and go for like a skill shot, like 5v5 or something.
Oh, I don't really want to do that right now, though.
Aw.
If you go for in-house, I might just go play with Monty or something. I don't think I want to. Because it always goes to shit, dude. Always like five people that are sad and five people that
if
are happy.
If Alex, then yeah, but...
But you invited her.
Which one's Alex?
The sausage one,
no,
I think.
No, Alex is Alex, isn't she? Oh, no, she's...
No, Alex isn't the sausage, really? Is
yeah,
she?
She is.
Oh. Hey, dude, that goes up. Well...
Up to you, but I'm probably more for ranked
Are you definitely like a play?
Probably not.
It's just so fun being able to own people you know, you know?
Yeah, but then they get salty at me, and then it's sad.
Yeah, well, whatever. I think you get more salty at people on your team than if you're on the other team, to be honest.
I don't know.
In-house, that tends to be the case. Anyway, let's join the other team speak, eh?
I can't anyway, so...
Well, I mean...
Are you still banned? I thought they unbanned you.
No. Jesse won't ever unban me. He takes any excuse to reban me, so I just haven't bothered. I don't even know, I might not be banned, but I haven't gone back.
I don't
back.
Think you are.
Nah, I haven't gone back anyway. I don't play with them because the stacks like half the time turn into salt. I don't want to play with salt. Not really.
Well, invite all the
if they happens. Play, then I'll play, but...
Alright, let me smell some people.
I was thinking about joining them for one, but I think Jesse's being sorry about me playing with you all day or something. He seemed upset.
What's going on?
I don't know. Like, the only reason I don't play with them is because half the games are... It's not even because of Jesse, it's just because half the games, like, people are just sad as hell or don't try or... Mm. I'd rather just know where I am half the time, to be honest. Can't bother with the drama. Like,
are they
at least...
five?
Yeah, they're five.
Otherwise, it's just
Dota.
Give
me, like, Monty and Rook and then we got a five stack.
If they're there, I don't know where they're Monty's.
Oh, droid! Alright, we're good. I invited Moss and Rook and didn't accept.
Okay.
But I can't search.
Oh, I'm still in the end screen, sorry.
Okay. Party members, MMR too far apart.
It might be me, dude, if he's that much higher. Oh no, droid. Droid solo.
Wow. His- wow! Fucking Akuma's party MMR, what the fuck?
He just spams Invoker. Yeah, he just spams Invoker though and gets people to support his lane all day. It's kind of the thing. Most of his other heroes aren't that good.
What
I'm surprised
fuck?
He's rise so much.
What the f-
Dude, that's actually you. You're a different tier, man, aren't you? What's your party?
3.7. I am still too far from him, probably.
Wow.
So there.
How the fuck do you spell height? H-E-I-G-H-T. So, as if 5.7k, it's sick.
Could ask Rook and replace one of these guys, I'm sure.
He's not playing, he's only playing techies apparently, and he wants to like watch people, watch the games back in the perspective of people he kills apparently.
Sadistic fuck.
That's what I thought, that's exactly what I said.
It's like word for word, because I'm tempted to send that.
Well, I said sadist confirmed. I didn't realize he got so high. I mean, I've dropped so many points, it's ridiculous. I just... We've had so many,
yeah,
like...
Today's been a pretty good day for...
Yeah, and yeah, I'm still, like...
Plus 100 today or something.
Yeah, I'm still, like, pretty low, though. I was just so low originally. Like... I think I dropped a... Well, I dropped... I'm roughly where I was when I, like, was in the hotel, so... Playing with lags.
That's what I see. Ew, that guy's fucking sick.
No, we need fifth. I don't have fifth.
I'll find fifth. Should have someone.
No, if... I mean, I have one, but I think he's too far apart still. Yeah, he definitely is.
I've got one. Tell who's up. He's pretty bad. He's alive in the game.
He's close enough, though. Is Kodo 4.6 or some shit now?
4.44.
Meh.
Could ask Millie Fox if he wants to come back.
Ask who?
Guy who we played with earlier, the American.
Oh yeah, no, I like him. Yeah, ask him. Where'd you live, Kodo?
Okay.
Where'd you live?
I live in Nottingham/London, depending on what's
here.
Wait, you live in Nottingham? Did you go to Nottingham Uni?
Yeah. My dad bought a house here, so I'm kind of doing it up and working here.
How big is Nottingham Uni then? Is it
pretty big? The student population for both Nottingham and Nottingham Trent are, I think it's like 20-something thousand.
Okay, I was going to ask if you knew someone you probably didn't know. Seems unlikely.
A year, a name, a face, and what they like doing.
Well, her name is like Leiwa Tsang.
Nah, I don't know Asian people.
You would know her if, yeah, exactly, if she's still out. She's quite a personality, put it that way.
What does that mean?
She's quite loud. I don't know. She's quite fun. Not very quiet.
Melly Fox says if you give him 10 minutes, he'll be here.
That's good for later.
Yeah.
I'm not close to 5k hours.
I don't know. Don't know, dude.
I've suggested him if you want to send the invite now.
I already have.
Cool, nice one.
Is he playing, is he?
Yeah, he said it'll be 10 minutes, but he'll join.
What's my other account called? Look at his sweetie! Alright, time to do some calculator.
Okay.
Droid joined your channel lounge on the server.
Whitey?
Yet.
No.
Fuck. Wait, you're not Whitey, you're Droid.
That is correct. Yes. This is why I said miet when you said whitey.
Oh, if we said miep, and that's the kind of thing whitey would say.
It is.
Alright.
This will be, what, our fifth in the row?
Whoa.
I think we picked Storm, boys. 4.4. Easy, yeah. Bring it on, Mr. Middle Lane player.
Do you mind save them? No,
yeah, I'll do whatever, yeah.
We are dire.
You're big.
I could just random bike, right?
Yeah, one random swing.
10 seconds to
go. Nice random game today.
A nice random.
Earth's equal.
Droid, can you do like a Maiden, a Silencer, a Rubik, or a Disruptor?
I can do all of them.
Oh. I want to play Magnus.
At the same time.
Yeah. I mean, Maiden would be nice for me if I'm going to play Magnus.
Yeah, I can do Maiden.
Maiden,
I think I wanted to do this game,
well.
Actually.
Oh, you cancerous game. What is this?
I'll do Maiden.
What is this? Maiden. You realize how greedy I am as a player. It's not going to work, right? It's not going to be as good.
I just realized all of my attacker challenge
heroes are... That's
dick.
Are you playing Storm
sports
again?
Probably, yeah.
Okay.
Is that the only hero you
I
play?
Mean, you could... No, it's just the best hero I play by a long
yeah
shot. It's like, I played it in competitive. It's pretty good.
What's the difference between a mediocre storm and a good storm?
10 million at one things. Decision making of when to use disables, how far you can predict the jump, knowing the mana cost of the jumps, quite a lot of different things. Getting the most out of your overload hits is the basic one.
Yeah, so the one which I noticed, which when you were talking with Monty the most, was like saying you're using both Orchid and
pull on the same
really
target. Yeah.
There.
I can pick if you want.
You're right to pick now, so they didn't take it anyway.
Yeah, it's still a lot of decision making. It depends on the game, though.
Not using Orchid and Grapple on the same hero, so you can get 2 kills rather than just one. That's...
I might need a gank. Not normal, I say that.
Probably I'm screwed this game.
Oh, when you have a CM Earthshaker, it's really good for ganking, I hear.
It's crazy for ganking, especially the Shadow Fiend.
Might be a rumor, though. I think they might probably shit.
I think just Earthshaker is enough to kill the SF,
Ember
to be honest.
Ember Spirit or Weaver is what I feel like playing. Also Naga Siren, but
I
guess...
You
want to
go
Ember Storm?
I'm going to play this guy then.
You can play Naga if you want. I just think you're going to not get as much
work
gold. Because I found
too
much.
The jungle,
this is,
like,
this is pretty nice. If you play Ember, I give you cleave. You kill many things.
Yeah, I agree. Please not leave because Shiguchi Rubik is a massive pain in the
ass. Yeah.
Yeah, you live in the spirit ring.
But also
yeah,
do
so
PL,
but...
The
that's not as bad as Shiguchi.
Cancel's
not
bad, but I think Ember will combo nicely with me.
Okay, let's do that, yeah.
Ember's not bad against...
I think PA was Ember, actually.
You need decent
dodge
as well.
Yeah, I mean, you have basically a free Battle Fury if everything goes wrong. If I get one good RP while you're empowered, then I think that's game.
Well,
I don't think that's enough, unless I have a few items on it, but...
Yeah.
If I have, like, Battle Fury Deadless plus that power, that'd be good, but...
Yeah, well, I mean, like, maybe not in one Sleight of Fist, but I mean, we have...
I get it.
Many things. It's all in the space, kind of, how this game goes, and if you guys can protect on mid...
Ember's really fun. I want to get some items for him.
I think I just, depending on how well I... If I can beat the SF on my own, it's fine, but I think eventually I'll need a gang.
I think you should smoke gang him early, just... So that you force them to have to make space for our Ember.
Yep.
We'd honestly do probably like the level 1 smoking, just kill them right off the fucking bat.
Yeah, if you guys want to come bot, I think we can kill lots of things.
What are we doing?
Can I get two tangos from someone?
Oh, is it a good try?
No, but I think we should go for the first blood.
Joy,
can
you pick up the tangos?
Is that Legion jungling?
No, I don't think so. I think it's safe.
The Spirit Breaker off, I think.
May I have tangos, boys? Or?
I got given.
Oh, you got
Wait, do you want Frostbite or Nova? I prefer Nova.
No. Frostbite, I think. Come to bottom. Support, can one of you give an extra tango to the Storm? Someone gave it to me by mistake.
I already
gave
one.
You've got two. Okay, nice. No, we're fine.
I got
go
two. Yeah.
Let's go here, Fons. I'm gonna.
I think I block against SF, to be honest.
Yeah, you don't contribute that much. Leave you. Level 1. So.
Not unless you get like the dondiest of skewers, then.
Yeah. Your faith is small.
My faith is high, actually, after the fucking one earlier, but oh well.
One of you is frontlining, the other two are hiding about here.
I'm gonna go top rune, I guess.
No,
I don't think you can get.
I want you for the searing chains. If you get that, I can skewer like two into you guys now.
Are we gonna go now? 10 seconds?
Yeah, go.
Get the SF?
SF kill is nice.
Did he get it? Oh fuck, it's right there, let me take it. Okay, you got it.
That's big. That's worth getting a bounty ring to the other guy.
Whatever,
we got first blood on the other bounty.
And I got the bounty.
Yeah, that's gotta be a pretty good setup for us.
Yeah. DM, can you give a tango to the S? Actually, no, yes.
I'm fine, I got a main goal.
Sentry and Obs on the Rubik one, no Obs is already down.
I say we rotate up this way, and then just immediately smoke and immediately
Rubik behind
back on mid.
Yeah, but do it from further up.
Yeah, but they don't vision.
Yeah, I am gonna go jungle a bit.
Check Rubik, check his items.
He's one Obs, two sentries.
Yeah, check when they change.
What a prick. Let me put a sentry up there. The spirit
moves me. Fuck, bitch slap this guy for killing our ward. Fuck you, Ruby. Yes, I grew. Do you want to come back on mid?
It can do, but I don't
have.
I
just burnt my mana on a creep, so it's going to be kind of difficult.
Oh, spirit break is base damage.
I can't do much for you there. I mean, he's the high rank player, right? So keeping him low is no, the Shadow Fiend.
Oh, I was scared.
I just took a lot of Legion's regen off.
One of us is gonna have to save the Frostbite or whatever, the stun. Feel
the
power. Yeah. Or cancel on his charge.
Well, I'll take.
That's good.
Level 2. I don't have any spells, eh?
Big deal.
Nice. Yeah, okay, I have aura now. So you should have.
Nice work.
Yeah, that's gonna make my life so much fucking easier.
I'm low mana though, so CM passive is the biggest time for me.
I got my bottle, so holla when you got yours.
Holla if you need me.
Unless Rubik can't get it, he's dead, so I'll go get it.
Oh, you can take it.
I'm getting this one. It's a double damage, it basically means I've won my lane.
Oh, he's charging me, guys.
I'm coming.
Oh, who's not gonna do anything?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Cool. Let me know when you're done with your bottle.
Yeah.
I wonder if they have a ward shed.
How do you afford a wraith?
Yeah, would you like
not entirely
to
sure.
Smoke anywhere, or should we save it?
We can smoke mid if you like. But the people are in a fucking bad place. So.
No, they're not. I pulled them back. Okay. They're good.
I need some support in this lane here.
You need some support, or you want to?
I mean, I can't farm it, so.
Well, should we try kill top? Yes.
No, kill yourself.
Yeah. Okay. From
you.
You go first with the shirt, and then I'll just follow up with Frosty. You got Fisher in?
Go. That was not so good, but...
Left you a little something.
Good.
Okay, I really help you.
Recover.
I'm not last hitting in this lane.
Okay, just help him then. I don't need ganks in the SF till he starts to accrue souls anyway, really, so...
Yeah, that should put you far enough ahead. Quite high.
I mean, no matter what,
they've
I can probably...
They've actually abandoned the offlane to me.
Well, then
really
I think
liked.
We've pretty much won.
Where the fuck is he doing? Could Dazzle at least
they're,
spot the lane?
They're pulling, but... I think I can steal it with my Q anyway.
Yeah, he's not got bottle mid. I think...
Like the wind. I'm sure you want to trade with me, bro.
Fuck!
Then the catch him under the tower.
Almost feel bad for your top.
He's charging.
Where?
I don't know.
Mid. You or me, probably.
Probably mid, given that he's not going to get a kill on the mag.
Might get a kill on me, I'm not sick shit. So, yeah, me.
I got a TP if you're fine.
Yeah, alright. Fight me, bitch.
I'll get top room.
Yeah, I might need bottom.
I'm gonna have to secure it.
SB's got it.
Shadow, I'm gonna try and secure this, but.
Nope, this...
I was playing spirit.
Can you get the car upgrade, someone? Thank you.
Do you
that's particularly unhelpful.
I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm sure. No, I have it soon. Thank you. I think the SF stacking the jungle the camp, forward. The one here, I'll probably clear it in a minute.
This piece back top, he's got an urn now.
Oh, really? Yeah. Nice. Speed.
SF went base, I think. Keeping my if he didn't, he's dead, so.
Stack.
About to find out.
Nice. Good job. We're missing.
Probably, yeah, I'm going this one.
That one. Here I come.
It doesn't have a banking, so I'm just going to auto take it down.
Yeah, I think he went base unless he's farming this, I'm not sure. Well, nope, he went base. Alright.
I'm gonna come steal this for you.
Strange. Strange little SF you are.
You take, I think you're definitely farm priority. Right?
Hmm.
You take
I think I make a spot. Over here now. Left
you a little something. I think I can almost solo kill them, so yeah, plus one would be big. I'm gonna get one.
Easy life! Holy
TP
shit.
Like now,
I might need a TP if the spirit brick is coming for me, I'm not sure.
RP under tower.
I'm gonna just watch.
I'm not
where's
sure
the SP?
That. They're pretty low, eh?
Not that low, but.
Guys, SP? No idea?
No,
right,
yeah, top.
Okay. Alright, he gave up good because that would have been bad.
I fucking failed my mango before. That was terrible.
No, I don't need a pull.
Fuck.
I've got a ward if you'd like.
I'm getting this in here. That was so bad. I didn't mango, I thought I mangoed before.
Everybody so. Please report Coco. Coco.
He's gonna just charge out of this, I think.
Yep.
No mango Coco.
Yep. He's charging.
That's
fine. Bottom, I guess, right? Yeah, I think Busy can be charging.
They can do shit. Let them come.
Oh, whoops. No, he's charging because of the HP, he might just stop.
Or we could find this legion. Oh, she's level 6 now.
I'm gonna check out the jungle. Like, if we find the legion, he's a kill.
Nice that they're 5k.
If you fish it first, then I
okay, the SP is mid.
Let's check this and then that.
Do you want to go CM here on Rubik?
I could do with a mid ward actually, because I think they're going to start babysitting here. I think I can kill them if you come give me a mid ward.
Nah, okay, he's not here. Yeah, we can gang it.
I don't have mana for a jump and a chains, which is what I want.
I don't think you need to gank it, I just think you need to give me a ward so I can see where they
you
are.
You're just gonna be in the hard camp. We can't do it though with SP.
Yes! SP's there, but the...
If he comes close, I'm gonna...
See here?
W and C.
One stun, he's dead.
Yeah.
I think he saw me.
Jump.
I kinda get that impression.
I think he would've done.
So this is what it feels like to be fucking babysat.
If he didn't see me, he just backed off. I don't know. I'm going to kill creeps in the jungle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Stack timing is up soon. I'm gonna stack this one.
Do you want me to help this?
Yeah, you can if you like.
I might get an early soul ring actually.
I'm gonna go for bot ring.
Your bring us back in 1 second. You'll be charging somewhere now. Attack! Probably me.
I'm running for top ring.
Can you guys
so...
stay close?
Yeah, I won't have enough mana for a couple seconds.
Without a doubt. Just come, because they'd be scared of you at least.
Invis. Duh.
Have you got enough to TP? Like, if you pop in this and come bottom, that's kills.
Oops. I'm not. I think
he's charging bottom.
Yeah, I'm just gonna let them
kill me. That would be your mid tower
right about it. It is really good.
If we take a tower top, then all of our games.
That's SF missing, by the way. He hasn't come back mid yet. He can't really come back, so he knows that.
I don't think we can take his tower though, because then he can farm here.
They only charge spot though.
You can pull it down.
Yeah, charge is. He's sitting around somewhere, but he's.
It's easy enough to pull it back, isn't it?
Yeah, it's super easy, I already stacked the pole, so you just do it straight away.
Yeah, you can probably reach that one.
I'll just go and do the pole then, if you don't mind.
I'm gonna stack ancients. That'll be nice for Ember later. The other fellas aiming to wreck your bottom
tower. I'm gonna go drum first, I think. Forward! Your mid tower's coming apart. I think it's worth going, don't you?
Yep.
Text on.
I thought you were gonna give me a salve, then I was like, holy shit.
I can't give you.
No, it doesn't matter. I flew the camera. I'm gonna bottle crew.
Okay, well, I'm gonna bottle crew as well if you got the surge up.
It's not up, but well, people have a tendency of using it.
Yeah,
it's
right.
Dan that hates drums, right?
Yeah. Guys.
Charged it. Okay. Help me here?
Oh
god,
miss.
He's got me. Alright.
There's some denies.
Maybe you should have solved me. I guess I was greedy to not take it.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah, look at how slow this is. Guys,
yeah. Don't search the career early.
Yeah, don't search the career when before.
How fucking what does it have? Like two fucking
It's
oh
got
God.
Two bottles, yeah. So.
That's hilarious.
I could have walked it back by now.
I'll leave mine in base. But
hey, yeah. I can solve you if you want one, Shaker.
Okay, it's ready, could it?
Missing spur breaker?
I do need the break anyway. We can probably AoE this down.
Yeah.
Idea of you. Oh.
That
one
missing, are they ganking me?
They think so.
I hope they're not in the jungle.
Do you want that? Take it if you want it.
Yeah, yeah, I need to extra refill. Three bottom, no cow. Gonna stack.
Who's missing? Who else is missing with a cow?
Just cow. Just
cow.
Your mid tower.
I'm gonna go
yeah,
mid.
Right.
Yes, I've got boots. Fuck.
Oh, actually, you can go mid. I'm gonna stack this.
I'm gonna go heal up, but I'll get ready on.
I've almost got my dagger. I'm gonna be a triple stack on ancients for Ember later. Can't see
nice.
Anything taking it.
We've got Urn and Trickles on CM. So.
Yeah.
Nice.
I just need to go ahead and get them. We'll use the courier, but that seems to be permanently occupied.
Yeah.
He's here. He's here.
That is kind of what we do.
Oh shit! Are you gonna kill me? No fucking hell. Close to.
I'm walking.
If he's got ult, he can solo you, I think.
Yeah, he fucking almost got close to. Jesus.
You want to bait him?
We can't kill him. He's good to thank you.
Yeah, see him. Come see
him. Maybe. Nice. I don't think so, though.
Okay, they want my dick middle.
First.
We can totally do it. We can totally fucking do it.
I'll only be able to cast one spell, though.
It's risky for the Ember.
I'm gonna make use of the jungle because.
Three off the map at bottom, it could be more.
Yeah, Rubik's mid. I'm gonna make use of the jungle and just.
I gotta get you a defensive ward.
Thanks.
I'd rather start that entire night. Oh, whatever, I'm gonna use mana for it.
Top, coming top, freeze that.
Yep. He's got a.
Forward! Wow, I'd agree.
Oh,
can't do all that
oh
much about
oh, nice. Lord.
I'm gonna W him. Yep. Oh, that's a Legion. Is it Blink? Yes, Blink.
No,
yes, Blink.
Does she? Oh, okay.
Oh no, I'm sorry.
Fuck the courier.
Why is my that way that people cancel it?
It would have been fine.
No, it wouldn't have. I was sending it over the trees. No, it was walking
going,
right
yeah,
through
yeah,
middle of everything.
It turned,
I'm gonna go
back.
Grab level 6 mid while things
back,
are going on top.
You need to care. You can cut this off.
Yeah. I'm gonna walk then.
Yeah, it's okay now.
I'll get some wards.
What am I gonna buy? Do I buy bottle?
It's not bad for lanes.
Aquila if you need sustain.
Yeah, fuck it then.
You get Aquila if you need sustain.
Your top tower.
It's the best
I have my.
Sure.
Oh,
well,
shit.
Why would you fish
I,
it?
I thought it would stack. I forgot about that interaction with the. Yeah. I fucked it up.
Just do this, and then.
Like the wind!
What level we got on the aura 2? Okay. Legion's just got Blink.
I know.
Nothing too scary.
A little bit scared.
No, I mean nothing
it's
else.
SBS charging you,
Bob. You sure? Alright.
Yeah,
you
want
higher than
2? Because
I usually just leave it there.
If that's the. Okay,
yeah,
he can
stop.
He's got a haste.
Got haste. I'm not going for that. Watch it. I'm close if you want to do something here. Oh, do you have a RP?
No.
I'm coming to this fight. Go.
It's unfortunate.
Oh,
nice.
Nice play.
That went well.
That was like 900 gold for me.
Yeah.
Can you slide a fist to stack that?
No, sorry, it's in cooldown.
SF backed off mid.
Oh
so
god, I forgot about that void stone thingy.
I insta picked that, but.
I know, I do that all the time. I always go to fist.
Can I take top
rank,
please?
Yes.
Yeah.
Sorry,
I
should have
done
that region.
That's fine, I didn't realize either.
I kind of insta-picked that.
I need the courier to be up, but otherwise I have that. I didn't get much out of that fight, actually. A lot of assists.
Yeah, CM should be 5. CM should be 5.
I will buy everything.
Yeah.
Doctor.
Help. Oh my god.
Oh god. I'm coming.
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Don't turn it. Don't turn it. There's more support.
Yeah.
They wouldn't gag me with just him. Yeah.
I think they have uphill wards somewhere.
Rubik has pretty sure they do as well.
They do have uphill wards if they stole it.
Mm-hmm. Definitely.
Back.
I'm not gonna get this enough.
Not sure if this will stack in time, but it might do.
Looks like there's a space cow looking for you guys in the jungle. Yep.
There's a space cow coming in the jungle.
There's a space cow here, so try and group up and stop them taking stacks.
I'm pretty low, I probably
can't. Most of the stacks already.
No, but he can scout them out.
Oh, he's here.
I don't have a TP for this.
I am close.
I'm just gonna split push. My TP will be on cooldown anyway.
Okay. This isn't good.
That's a lot of heroes. I think we need you if we're gonna do this.
I'm dead. I can't.
I just went in out.
20 seconds on cooldowns.
I'm over here. Nice to play.
Fuck, I'm dead.
What stops you? Why did you stop to peek?
I don't have mana to actually kill her.
No, she had just dueled me. To the right.
Oh fuck, none of it didn't. I didn't know.
I don't think I can actually kill her, even though I know she's there.
You have to, I mean, at least like go for like TP, right?
She's gonna blink out.
I'm not gonna criticize you, I still get those.
You already blinked out.
I thought I could.
I'm gonna go back, because I'm gonna go back because I have an orchid practically in base.
I was kinda hoping I had enough mana to use another remnant, but whatever.
And that's
I'm gonna walk back with the
first one.
It's a second, you got one on the in this fight there.
Bottom tower is deniable, you going for that?
Yes.
Wait, 600 gold.
Are we wanting to
give me.
I think you skewer kill.
There's three of them pushing here.
I don't know, we can't do this,
it's
just gonna be.
Can't
do it.
Frodo-chan!
I just played that so bad.
I'm gonna be ward here.
Okay, I think you need to run.
Epic battle of supports.
Yeah, they're going for top. I don't have TP on 25.
I can get HP and mana on this.
Can't
do nothing about dire
structures right now. Maybe he charged you? By the way, he's not showing top.
Okay, if they have a ward, I don't know where the fuck it is.
Maybe it timed out.
Yeah, it's been been 3 minutes.
Maybe. He's here,
Told you he was charging.
Legion, yep. Legion, shit. Fuck me.
Left you a little something. Fuck off.
Nice juke.
Jesus, he hits hard.
Yep.
Was he charging mid or charging me?
Yeah,
no, charging
CM.
Mid,
yeah.
Me.
Okay.
I need something to deal with that, I don't know what though.
They can see me, they can see me. Nice.
I'm here.
They need to watch out for that.
Well, Josh, thank you.
Oh god, I'm so weak. What the shit? He does so much damage. Did he get a kill? Yeah. That was so bad of me. I should have just not gone.
Careful,
I'm not up.
Oh,
we're
back. I can come back in though. I can go when I get back here.
Cool. I'm gonna refill.
I have an ultimate for this. If necessary.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
30 seconds on me.
Can you deal with this fucker, please?
Nice. Oh, that's good.
Can you clean up here though?
Yeah, that's me.
Carefully doesn't kill him with the explosion. Yeah.
Yeah, I thought he was going to, but I need to get in there.
Careful.
No, stun him, stun him.
Nice double.
Fuck.
Yes.
Command this Earthshaker, holy shit.
I thought you were going to be too slow there. That was fucking
yeah,
scary.
Yeah, I fucking.
I didn't think you had mana.
Yeah,
I got CM just giving me all the mana I could fucking want.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, well, bad fight for me, but good for
you.
Bad
fight for you and me, but good for Ember.
Yeah,
I got a lot of that.
I need
did you like the force stuff from the maiden when they were charging towards you?
Yes.
That brought an extra second or two of fucking damage.
It gave put in a lot of damage.
Yo, Droid, you've been getting some sickles. This game nice.
Am I getting some? What?
You've been getting some sickles.
Yeah, but I die.
Ember, if you heal it, then we can go catch stuff.
Yes, where are they?
Oh, I think someone's taking the ancient.
The ancients.
I can't do it.
Okay, fair enough.
Don't take extra levels in your ulti, by the way, on the hero. It's not worth.
Me?
Yeah, no, no, the Ember.
What?
You take 1 point.
I was gonna say, if you're talking about CM, it is fucking absolutely worth.
No, no, no. Ember, you take one, and then you max the W.
Yeah, this first is much better for the cooldown reduction. It's gonna do a lot more damage.
Oh, you're getting charged, mate.
Back off.
They possibly have a ward top, by the way. I'm pretty sure they just this dazzle just backed off randomly.
Do
you think we could kill him, CM?
Yeah, but the problem is he's gonna try charge away.
Well, we've got plenty of disable for it.
Yeah, that's true.
Get top. Watch the Legion.
There's two here.
Watch
where's
the
Legion?
Ah. She's missing, that's the thing.
Uh-huh.
She's got her blink, so she can pop in the burger.
They're gonna look for me.
Do you guys want to smoke and go?
Can you power me?
Actually,
I'm going
to take this now.
Oh,
it's okay.
Let's smoke the bottom. No, get the bottom.
Yeah, good lift.
Does he have blink?
I'm charged,
I'm charged. Nice work. Over here! Killing spree! Your bottom tower ain't long for this world. Nice.
Is that Rubik gun? Oh, you got him.
He died.
Okay, I nearly caught the Spirit Breaker. Yeah, but the Legion and Spirit Breaker are here. Legion and Spirit Breaker are here.
I have a blink off.
Can I come back for a sec? I'll give you a... No, go!
I'm so fast though.
I hit level 1 soon. I'd like to do that before next team fight.
We can try these now. You want
I'm gonna sack them now.
Yeah, can I soak the XP from those?
Yeah. Just don't block. And we're golden. Stop being so slow!
Fucking dragons.
Pardon me?
Oh, the dragons,
yeah.
They're just too slow.
Oh, no,
in
power scrub.
They're
top with all the heroes.
Have a few too many cheeseburgers.
Three records of Sand, that's kind of fucking
all
annoying. Thank you.
Killing.
Can we find the other heroes? There's one missing. Rubik.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for the stack. I don't want this stolen or anything.
You shouldn't have. Take the SF stack though.
Could you empower me as well when you get the chance?
Yep, sure, next one. I'll tank a bit. Oh god, mid. You got a full stuff if I can full stuff you for a Fisher.
Oh my god. He got me anyway! I can't fucking believe that. I didn't realize he had a mech on the SF. I'm so bad. Holy shit.
Yeah, so
I should have said don't finish this off. I need to beat up for level 11. Alright, here we go.
Almost that was so bad.
Okay, I'll finish these, then I'll turn around and mid.
They're coming, there's four nearby.
That's fine, I have this.
Ditch then, ditch, eh?
I wish, yeah, ditch, can we take a fight when I'm up? Like, it would be huge.
Can you get out?
Take a fight when I'm up, it would be much better.
They spotted me, the bastards. Need to be your mid
tower right about am I safe?
I think you're safe. There's an SF nearby, I've got enough for RP.
I can come back to this.
I'm up in 15.
I think we just wait.
This is just a disadvantage.
I think we wait.
That fucking armadillo is just like... Oh my god.
He's totally trying to give your position away.
Yeah, he's really fucking me
up. Alright,
empower for you. Ready?
I'm up now. Go, go.
Nice. Oh my god.
Wish I got any of those skills. We're okay. I don't even think I got anything out of that. Did I even get this? I got a Cisco for one. What a play, though.
The Silva carry with Magnus.
Very much
a
rise.
I mean, already my Blinker Kings, I got 1600 blink. For like BKBs.
Could be nice, or Lotus, or Hex, or I don't know, just things which we can use to protect our Ember Spirit.
Oh, I'm stuck now.
That was.
I think we win this pretty easily now.
Well, if I get another one of them, we do.
I need to go. I think I would Daedalus next, but I need to get Lincoln's pretty stat.
Oh, so close.
I think if they Lincoln, if they duel you, they're gonna
blind.
Lose.
I saw that.
Because I'll kill them.
Raise from the thing and then.
Wow, that damage. Did you see that?
Oh, that missed.
You fucking missed.
Yeah, I don't think
that missed. Charged. I bet.
Yeah, that's probably on Ember or me.
Oh, Ember's looking so in fucking trouble.
Yeah, I can't get to that.
You're fucked.
They're gonna charge me. Because
if they charge me, I'll remnant mid.
Oh, that's haste on that guy there.
Bring a fight.
Which one?
on
no, they're gonna keep
chasing
you
because
you're
telling
them.
Can I bring a
I'm gonna give you.
Monarch,
if you fish or anything here.
They're charging me.
Let's go.
Oh, okay, I didn't realize you were gonna fissure that. I've used a lot of mana.
Got him.
Oh, I missed him. Fuck. He's got skewer on the Rubik, but I don't think that's an issue.
What?
Oh my god, you do a lot of fucking damage.
I can force. Oh, nice fissure. I can force stuff soon.
Oh, those shackles.
There's an SF.
I'm quite weak, actually. Like,
hand. Fuck, I'll be shit. Fuck you, one.
Sorry,
shit me.
Well, I got a couple. At least.
I need you to go first. Yep, skewer. Oh,
I got no mana.
I don't think I can do this.
Yeah, we should back up.
Rubik. Looking good. It's gonna steal something from me. I'm not sure what
yeah,
it is.
Yeah, power. That's it.
That's okay. Cool.
Yes.
Well, that might be. I was just like, did I have mana after RP?
Well, that fight was sketchy.
Yeah, it was. I couldn't get a good RP off. It just came off cooldown, so I wasn't. It was reactionary.
Not. I'm just not as strong as I normally am.
I lost the Empire.
Two games in a
fight,
row.
So I didn't do so much.
Sad boys.
You mean strong as you are.
Not that strong.
Basically, we're taking kills which he would normally take, so.
Yeah,
I'm lacking. That he's a bit behind on farm.
But it's not that bad.
It's okay,
good for the ember.
I think I got Linkins now, to be honest.
I think you should.
I think so.
Greedy to go anything else.
Sorry?
I think it's greedy to go for anything else.
Yeah, the only thing that costs you the game is charging duel, I think.
To be honest, I think if they duel you, we win anyway, because I won't get dueled, but...
I just got dueled, dude.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. Well, we did, because I got 4 kills off that.
Well, we can get the Earthshaker to build a thing as well. Lincoln.
No, I go Lincoln, it's okay. I want for myself anyway.
Yeah. I got RP in 15, we can maybe take a fight. If we have a smoke, that would be okay.
Buy one. I'm gonna die here. Okay. I've just discovered where they have ward.
Yeah, they were right there. I thought you saw them. Mid tower
right about now. I saw them.
Let's fight this.
5% plus 50. TPC
wait, please wait. My Bliat stone, but...
Well, they're not gonna go more, are they?
They might look for a jungle though, they might try and catch you.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
Can I build power trip on this?
I got him. Might need more utility.
Oh, there, though.
We just need to keep our Ember alive. I know it's nice to get semi carry, but I'd just rather keep our Ember alive, however we do that.
Nice.
One blood.
Okay. Your storm was coming. Tax.
Fuck your tax. Tax.
I did nothing. It wasn't really taxing.
What is this farmless map? Everyone with cleave?
He was trying to get a ward in our jungle, just so you know. The
Astral
Crusader is there.
Yeah, right.
I don't think it's...
How do we take it?
I don't think we can take it.
We don't do it that easily. We don't need
to kill them, really.
So we need to.
I'm stacking
more
time.
More important than Dazzle. I'm stacking the sixes.
Oh, okay.
If you want to go Slight of Fist,
I
want to
go on that Legion
something.
So badly, but I don't see the cow.
Just pulled out my headphones. I was wondering why you were blanking.
Watch out, TM.
Oh, leave me alone. What the fuck? How do you even see me up there?
Careful, Shaker, you're pretty low.
Thank you.
That was a pretty massive one sleight of fist, wasn't it?
Yep. Storm warning.
I see, like, I
think this is where they smoke and they try and get a pick up.
Yeah,
so
I think
we should be careful.
They try to get the Earthquake.
Shaker.
Shaker.
Yeah, here they go. That's fine, fight that.
I'm close. Blood! Alright, one blood.
There's more if you can catch. I'm a long way from blink anything there.
Need help.
Okay,
I
got
blink
RP now.
Okay.
Lotus Sword is
both
of us. Yeah.
He's got RP.
I got him. I got his orchid. Thank you for calling that. Oh no, I'm dying at the back. Fuck.
I'm going after Dazzle. Hold on for a second.
Playing this so badly.
See him yourself. Okay.
Yeah, I'm coming to see him.
His blink's disabled.
Well, I'm dying for my team. It's not very normal, but whatever. not yeah, playing this very well.
I swear I was breaking kill stealing, but it was fun.
It's okay. Yeah, you are dying for team. I think if you get your own incomes, then you won't, though.
Yeah. I'm just forcing fights when I know I don't really want to take them. Like, diving that far was not good. Wouldn't normally do it.
It did do a lot for us, though.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, it's just, yeah. But I don't mind so much. We have good girls, but... don't really need to.
I'm only one mana, but I can actually be done pretty fast. 9 mana per second.
Actually, be the argument to,
stack time soon?
Just sort of hybrid build. I'm over here!
What? Shit, just missed out of range. Punch! Punch!
Oh!
Remember, you're not as strong about my shit.
Punch! Punch!
If this isn't a region or something, can I get it?
Yeah. Okay. Mm. I'll go jungle.
Yeah.
Oh,
can I go
in power magnus?
Yep.
Bring back here in 5 seconds.
Yeah, I got empower for you in 10. I'm just gonna check that bottom room. If it's a region, I'm gonna guard for storm.
Still a tier 1 standing up.
What is it?
It's double damage. Ember, do you wanna take that?
Take the ember.
No.
I'm just gonna carry on farming.
If you give that.
I need to finish my items.
Oh, actually, yes, okay, I'll clear it.
Yeah, actually, to rush with it rather quickly.
That's true, actually.
I don't think I can do it without Daedalus. I think it's way too risky because it takes most of our HP off. Without the storm, it's just too hard.
I can go do it, but I want the Aegis really if I'm coming, so I'll do it if we can do it. But
Ember, right. We've
got not much vision out though. We've got nothing to see.
This is kind of scary if we chill. Maiden, have you got a ward or anything?
That DD's gone.
I have the smoke
though. But I don't
think we gave it to this guy.
I mean, I'm close for you, but I don't. They're not showing on any lane. Bear in mind, like.
This is how we
use
the game.
This is too sketchy for me.
Blink out. Get out. I don't need to hit him.
Yeah.
We can totally do it, guys.
No, we can't. Not without
a pickup. We just can't see shit.
This is basically the only way. Yeah, we need wards if we're going to do that. Otherwise, it's just complete suicide. That's basically one of the few ways we lose.
There's a ward on the query.
Yeah, if we get wiped there and they get a rush, then we lose. Or at least we lose a large amount of our advantage.
Well, I showed a bit, they're definitely still smoked. They've not shown on any lane for about a minute.
They could be taking an ancient stack.
No, ancient stack.
They're probably in the jungle, or they were running for Rosh, but...
Well, why
don't
we get your smoke ourselves?
Yeah, we should.
Are they rushing?
Yeah,
they can, but they don't do it fast.
They do with the SF.
Smoke.
They're still not showing.
That's fine.
Yeah, smoke let's go. Whatever
that's
we do, let's put
I think they go Rosh. Let's go Rosh.
Yeah, fuck away, they
just. What the dazzle?
Oh shit. No. Go back into this.
Yeah, definitely. He's gonna hurt.
Yeah, I've got nothing for this.
It does hurt.
That was well. Recovery for me.
Yep.
Yeah.
Bottom tower.
I'm gonna go push mid. Try and force buyback.
You're not gonna get much mid. You better come with us.
No, I will get a reasonable amount. I just have to wipe the creep wave. We've got 3 range creeps. I think you guys could come here as well, actually. But storms are coming. Bot tower's guaranteed, but this is possible buybacks.
I mean,
I'm not that high.
Solo spirit breaker, or at least escape him at this point. Forward. Not
yeah, there's
dead.
Nothing
much
that can kill me here.
Oh, I suppose Dazzle is
up.
Yeah, that's actually pretty good for clearing wave.
Yep. Well, that and trade bolt really does a lot of damage.
Yeah.
Man, this will make me want to play Rubick for some reason.
Yeah, I always want to play Rubick.
Bottom tower.
I'm here. They must be
plenty so we're pushing our top then.
Way ahead of you.
Alright. I'm gonna juggle this bit
finished. I'm gonna grab my refresh after this.
Mm-hmm. Pretty strong now, guys. Like the wind!
Okay, next game I actually sit and focus. I'm kind of just YOLOing too much.
So bad.
Yeah, but I mean, it's not this bad this game because you've got quite a lot of pickup from what I would normally get. But I feel a lot weaker by comparison.
Alright, I got my refresh. I'm heading back to get mana and we can pick another fight.
I think it is done.
I want to go on everything, but I just know that I'm slightly.
It's not time. Well said. Can I do a real quick a power check? I just want to see what Dad picks. Let's see.
Oh. Where are they? They're missing. They're charging
don't
bottom.
Show, don't show. Yeah, yeah. I was going to say.
I will crit for...
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, don't follow
you
me.
You really can't go alone, Drew.
Damage.
You're the only one who can't go near us. Who can't
yeah.
go completely near
us. I saw everyone mid, so I was just going to put a ward here. Yeah.
I know, but any
but
one of them is...
Like, right
well,
this camp,
any of their cores can kill you, so it's
yeah,
free damage for Legion, and... Worse. Well, less bad for everyone else, but... Shadow Fiend is going for Butterfly, so think about MKB on the Strum, or Hex is probably just as good here.
Hex is better, but I need Lincoln first, which I have now, finally. The
spirit moves. Okay, that was charge.
It's about 7 minutes. No, it's about 5 minutes from where I normally
cool.
go.
Cool,
but...
Yeah, mid's fine.
I'm gonna go help pick this Red Breaker.
We can maybe fight mid.
I'm picking the SB first.
We should group up.
It's fucking tanky though, holy shit. Albert makes
that
it.
That courier is flying. He have a creep, so I'm canceling. Are you rerouting now?
He catch me.
Oh,
not played.
Wait, no, blood! Oh my god, you fuck. Wasted my mana. Okay. I need a bit of time to recharge.
No, it's fine. I'm. No, two at bottom. It's not bait.
Alright. Top tower's gonna put on.
Mhm. I need a bit of time to recharge after I tried to get Bloodstone.
The other fellas can save their top tower.
The spirit of the storm increases.
Oh, you have a Pollen Blade. What?
Yeah, battle fury. Yellow top. You guys come. I'm gonna go in power.
Fuck you and your YOLO.
Beta.
Baiting shit. I'll jump her, but
jump.
Only when.
Without a doubt.
I was
in
the
neighborhood.
Catch me here.
I know. I just. I'm overly cautious. I've died
still
a few times.
You clown. I'll give you more, but.
I need more.
There we go.
More power?
I was
charged.
Yeah.
I
was charged.
Charged.
That might be to break the duel.
But the duel, yeah, so I'm thinking.
Who's that handsome devil?
I think I'm
devil.
Safe though.
I feel like if they
I will.
You,
I will
you
solo
can,
RP
you
for him.
Like, let the Legion come.
God, I can orc at this here. Ready with the RP?
Oh fuck!
I'm just gonna pull him. Fuck it. That's my Lincoln's proc. Legion is mid here.
I don't have enough mana for RP.
Can't catch her anyway.
Gonna buy an Arcanus.
I really went for my ultimate
there. I'm gonna go.
You kicked
him
far too quickly.
Yeah.
You gotta
just wait. Mana for you and Ember. Actually, Ember doesn't need. Let's dodge it.
Settler's done.
Cool.
Oh, betrayal. How dare you give Ember Spirit the carry into power? Kicker needs it.
2 seconds.
Level 22.
What is the
can you run from me?
Oh,
I'm not running from you. You're not running towards me.
I probably shouldn't have taken that. Never mind.
I go Scotty next.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
You got wards on the maiden. I'm gonna buy a shit ton of wards because we are lacking a lot of them.
Yeah, we are. Map is dark and full of terror.
Indeed. Why are all my places so
really
catchy?
I think terror is the wrong word.
No, but like, if I have wards here, I can just go back to the base now.
I kind of want to just kill it with the ember.
Can someone hold my fucking orb, like, while I ward?
Yeah, I can hold.
That sounds jerky, but no.
Hold my orb while I go ward.
Yeah,
the wards
yeah.
are coming.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, man. Why has the courier not picked up my ship?
Because it's got, like, 4 wards on it, and I need them because they're not up. Where? From
it's
where?
It's close to storm now. It's close to storm now. Let him get it. We need them more than we need whatever you've got, honestly.
Tower's top, we can go now.
I would like not to die because people have interrupted
like
the
he's got a TP.
I know, but if you'd put the wards up, I would already have him. I wouldn't have to be fair.
There are wards up.
There's 1, 2, we have 4 in stock.
Yeah.
You shouldn't die if you're behind the RP anyway.
What?
To the Legion and her blink dagger.
Let me jump around and just put these. Okay.
DJ Earthshaker in the house. I'm far too entertained by that. I got my ulti up, so. Push.
Alright, can we go with this group wave? If I jump in,
she jumps in and catches.
Let me jump in on the group spawn so I can immediately ulti if someone's there.
I'll just jump in though, because I can go on someone and then I can
just
jump in.
Hold these, give my ult back. Give my ult back.
Like this?
Actually, I can give the ult.
Okay. That's fine. Don't move them. Oh, okay.
You need your back, right?
Yeah. But now's not the time.
Fuck, I died. Holy shit.
I stunned the weave on us.
Wait. I can turn in a minute.
He's one shot.
Okay, let's just wait for that. Wait for the weave to go down. Give me the orb while you're here.
Yeah.
You're top. Yeah, that was just a cross, though.
He's got butterfly, he probably floated.
Oh, yeah.
I can skew it back.
Your top towers in trouble.
I'm over here! Thing is, he hits really fucking hard. Oh, I got hit by it twice. Fuck. Thought that would juke it.
Rip. Die for the team.
That pipe wasn't good.
No, it wasn't.
It wasn't because you went in first. I think we can't do that without
No, no, I didn't go in first. I died to the
your
SF.
What the ult?
Yeah, BKB, that was anything I can do.
Thanks
for doing so much damage to me.
Sure. If you want to go smack him, 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Let me clear this.
Slightly
stealthy. If they have a ward here, then you're better off standing a bit further down. I might catch a glimpse of you. Shame. He's gonna charge. I don't think we can do this unless.
There's a dazzle here, he's warding here.
No, I don't want to do that. Not with this space cover.
Yeah,
no.
Get back then, hey.
What do you
do? Where do you want these wards?
Just hold on to them for now. I want to put some, like, back here, but I need to get there to do it. Can put one like here. I guess it's quite good.
The spirit moves me. Hey, Crush?
Yeah, I want to.
That's the next
space
thing for sure.
Crush is down.
I can farm him.
Yeah, he is. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I almost fucked it up.
Ooh. Yeah. That's greedy, Earthshaker.
Secrets.
They're gonna come for Rush now, we should jump them.
Rush has just spawned.
Yep.
He just spawned? Okay, we can take him then, let's go.
Yeah, but
there's four
here
in the neighbor.
Yeah, there are a lot there.
We can fight them.
Just let me.
If they're outside the base, we've got no problem. But Storm needs to be here.
I'm close.
Okay,
enough.
Let's go.
I'm gonna send my illusions.
In fact, I might just jump that bottom.
Yeah.
That's one tank it.
I can. If you let me and Shaker move closer.
Can I take this, yeah?
They're coming for me bottom. I think I'm charged, possibly.
There's a Magnus and he's just dueled and ulted my illusion.
Okay, they went on you instead, that's good, because they don't have vision of me then. Can I come get that? Oh my god. Okay, I'm like.
Definitely, I think on Ember is fine.
Yeah, that's fine. I think better on me. But
it would be nice to get that for the bottle guy.
I apologize. I was trying to go out source, we were taking it, and I didn't remember to think about that.
Yeah, it's fine, don't worry. I generally hang on to it for the whole game. Greedy like that. I don't know. I just like the potential utility.
I have become rather greedy this game. I've seen the opportunity for 7 carry Earthshaker and that turns me into a greedy demon.
Next cleaves on you, and then on him, and then on Shaker.
I think.
I still.
Oh, we've got the wards back. Can you
give them to.
Hold this. Time to go do sneaky things.
Can we do what we did last time again, please? Can I give us time?
Yeah.
He's stuck. Oh, he should've gone.
Yeah, probably.
I can go here, by the way.
Do you have vision?
Him? Yeah, I put the ward up here. GG. Okay. He's got Glimmer Cape.
Nice.
Big fight. SF fireback.
I have Hex. Okay, no. Let the BKB wear off. I have Hex for a minute.
Two, one, it's back up.
Looking good.
Nice. Tower.
Is that Envision of the Ancient? I'm not even sure. Like the wind. This one's ridiculous.
Fucking creeps.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm just gonna go buy more wards.
Okay, I have 6.7k, I could buy Rapier or Scotty.
Just kind of walking around their base. I'm sure I'm fine.
Oh, thanks,
I'm sure I'm fine just walking around their base warding it all, right? That's fine. They won't know. Don't think they know, guys. Not at all.
I should have given that one to Stone for a person down as a crispy to be. Can't see him though. I think some focus is required. He's here. My focus when we can get blood. Blood for the outstanding.
Look at these wards, holy shit. I fucking love wards in their base. The most amazing shit.
It's like fucking Fury and Rat Dota, isn't it?
It's just amazing. Just pick their heroes one by one. If I had a BKB, it would be so easy, but I'm just lazy.
Potion stack those, oh well.
Yeah, it's fine.
DPS accounts.
I didn't use my Orchid, so I still have
no,
that.
No, me. I mean.
No, I know.
I shouldn't stack my kill.
He thinks I don't see him, but duh. I see him. New chains that I have pull again now. Or I can kill the Rubik on the back, in fact.
Can I use Kroya, or are you buying something?
Bye bye.
I pull Hex in 3.
Oh, fuck it, you get that.
I guess I won't pull it.
I asked Spinner to use this one.
I'm sorry, that's my bad. It was me. I need to use it, like, now though? Yeah. I have Scotty and
I have sheep for this guy, by the way. If he walks out of base.
Oh, can I recall?
Yeah.
I have 6k gold, but I'm holding a ward.
I can just press E on it, so it's okay. Mid-rags.
Yeah?
Yep.
Here I am.
I recall. I failed.
Alright, I'll just casually walk away then. Oh. Okay.
Not so casually.
Nope, not at all. But I don't think I'm dead. Or am I dead? Holy shit, I might be. I'm just gonna play it safe. Wait a minute.
He's charging you. Nice fishing.
Oh, I have Aegis.
Damn it, I wasn't gonna look at him while I bombed him.
Coming in hot.
I have a sheep.
What the fuck? Does he go in and out between this? Then he has 10 attacks.
I know, I keep dying for these, it's not worth it.
Oh, could you empower me, Magnus?
Do you want to do fountain things?
I'm here.
I'm gonna go get my Octarine while we're on. I did like the instant respawn.
Give me more damage.
Divine.
Yeah, but I died again. I can pull him down if you want. Ready? If he walks even slightly further forward. The other fellas lost the mid tower. Why is he so sad?
Guys, please not end. I've got double up. Go. Let's go get a team wipe.
Oh, I'm killed by support. How fucking dare you?
Sad boys.
Easy game, boys.
Nice.
What is it with these games where I'm playing badly? I need to like.
I need to hop into a different team speak very quickly. I will be back.
That's cool.
Okay. That's fine.
The lift locks disconnected from your channel found from the server.
What? Someone chose a challenge that was bad?
I just didn't have another challenge.
You could have purchased Mick before 20 minutes and then chose Magnus.
I'm not choosing my heroes based on my challenge.
Had the companion weather account,
I was running that late enough to probably get a mech and a blink before 15. Maybe it's just 420.
Pretty insane.
So, like, honestly, like, that Legion was... I knew she was going to... She telegraphed, like, crazy she was going to come for a creep. Like, I hit the deny so as to give her time to walk up and hit it in between my next attack, and then skewered her under tower, and she took 3/4 of her HP. Had to W and Tango up, and that was all her Regen gone, and she went to jungle for the rest of her dagger.
Yeah, it was quite an easy early game.
Yeah.
Bomb is on 4.1 KMR, guys. Almost.
It's like 500 above me or some shit. I think that's as close as my solo is now. My solo dropped a shit ton too. While I was trying to play in the hotel room with much lag. Did not go well.
Mm-hmm.
And then I lost 8 games in a row normally, and I was increasingly sad. Well, they're never as sad as James, who I think lost 17.
Yeah. I think he said 19.
Really? Wow.